Request Rakshita to thank all the people who made this show possible, and then we'll move on to our last performance for today. Rakshita.
Before we present the last song for the show, we would like to thank the director for providing us the Jain Tata Auditorium. We'd like to thank the administration of the CSIC, the director's office, and everybody who cooperated with us. The Gymkhana, the sports officer, and the members of the Gymkhana who also helped us. And we get the financial support by Gymkhana for this show. We thank Sayan, Alvin, Anirban for their volunteering in photography, Aviru for video, and Neera Chandler's friend for recording the show for us. Last but not the least, we thank you wonderful audience for coming in large numbers and making the show a success for us. And I would also like to thank all the members of Rhythmica for sparing their precious time out of their lab hours and practicing. Thank you so much.
This will probably be the last show for the three present conveners. So can we have a round of applause for Shauna, Rakshita, and Arjun? They've done a really wonderful job. We have to see them here on stage. See, this is the only chance we get to embarrass you all. So can we have another round of applause? They've done a wonderful job throughout the year. Presenting RAS, as they sign all of their mails, Rakshita, Arjun, and Shauna.
One point I want to make here is that so this show is completely done from carrying from practices to logistics by Rakshita. So I want a big show.
So before we move on to our last performance, I have a question. Do we have any Snarky Puppy fans here? So we know Pramod was one of them, and he was hooked to this song by them, by the Snarky Puppies, called He Got Away, that featured Lucy Woodward. And after a lot of back and forth, Rhythmica finally decided to cover it. The following, being Snarky Puppy fanatics, it was quite easy to get them together. We had Sricharan for bass, Varun to join Pramod for the percussion, Harsh for saxophone, Ashwin for guitar, and Revathy for lead vocals. The two people who were dragged into it later were Chandrahas and Sagar for the second guitar and keys. Pavithraa and Sruthi also, at their own risk, decided to take upon backing vocals. And they look extremely happy about it, so I know it's going to be cool. And it's an ambitious attempt. They all agree it's an ambitious attempt. So let's hear it for them. It's a risk they enjoyed taking, and we hope it's a risk that you all will also enjoy that we took. So presenting, the song He Got Away from Snarky Puppy.
Check, check. Thank you.
With that, we come to the end of today's show. So give a huge round of applause for the audience. So we've such a wonderful audience. And thank you. Good night.